My name is Robert Pine Jr. I was born July 6, 1989, in the city of Providence and in the state of Rhode Island. Ever since I was a kid, I've always wanted to work in a field that would let me use my creative skills and my imagination. Throughout my years of childhood, I was always involved in many different creative events, whether it was creating home movies with friends, writing screenplays, or even picking up my camera and just playing in the world of photography. I currently work as a prep cook for a company called Morrison Senior Dining. I've been working there for about 4 years now, and I'm really looking forward to move to a big city once I graduate college. Time management is definitely one of my strong points. I've been living on my own for about 4 years now and support myself. Due to loans and bills from school, I currently don't have a car, so I use the public transportation lines to get to school and to do all my errands. I'm always organizing my day so I can get the most out of my time. I know what it means to strive, and I'm not one to back down or quit. I'm not afraid of sacrifice or change, and I'm always pushing forward and working to better myself and to sharpen my skills, no matter how bad the odds. As time passed, I knew I needed to start pursuing my career. I applied and was accepted to many different colleges, but none of them I felt could give me what I wanted, until I walked into New England Institute of Technology. Within 5 minutes of sitting down with an administrative officer, I was sold. And within a week, I was enrolled to the Graphic Design and Multimedia program. I'm currently in the fourth quarter of my program, and I've already learned more than I thought I could ever learn in such a short amount of time. I believe myself to be a very well-rounded individual who is skilled in a variety of fields, such as great people skills and easy to get along with, editing photos and wireframing websites in Adobe Photoshop, creating vector art in Adobe Illustrator, making animations in programs such as Adobe Flash and Adobe After Effects, as well as coding language from HTML to CSS.